السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Wherever you are, whenever you are, and this is our fifth session in the lessons of indulgence, clemency, forbearance, endurance. I was in Toronto, in Canada, in 2014, attending a board meeting of Islamic Leaf Canada. And after we finished the meeting, I was told to go to deliver a lecture to the community in the central, in the Islamic Culture Center in the city. My talk was about the humanitarian problem facing Muslims globally. And I gave a lot of examples here and there and there and there. And I was spoken about how can we be forgiving and forgetful with one another and show the kindness to one another between Muslims and non-Muslims, also inside Islam, between different sects as Muslim, as Sunni and Shia and. Soon I mentioned a word Shia, I found an individual among the crowd standing up, shouting, yelling and hailing and roaring like an ass, like a lion. And I was shocked of his reaction at that time. I didn't know what to do with him. You know what I've done? I took the microphone, I gave it to him, I said, carry on speaking to the public. And they took, brought him and let him stand next to me. And when he finished, I took the microphone and I carried on with my discussion till I finished. And I planned to give a big space for people to speak after the talk is over. And I gave the microphone to whoever wanted to make a comment. And astonishingly, another one from the people who are attending the talk took the microphone and he was roaring like a lion against him. You know what was he telling him? He was telling him, listen, don't bring your Middle East indifferences and differences here to Canada. Here we live together in harmony. Your politics of Middle East, keep it in the Middle East. Not only himself, but others as well. And after the discussion went over for near half an hour or not, I found, with my surprise, or to my surprise, that the gentleman who was shouting at me came and hugged me, kissed me, and kissed my head. Didn't know what to do. I said, thank you very much, brother, and that's it. Listen to learn from this. You have to be showing your indulgence to the people. Be patient, kind, not reactive. Not reactive at all. Draw a smile on your face. Be slow when you react, to think more before you react, and be sure in the support of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and be sure of yourself, then be sure of yourself. And at this incident, I was a little bit scared because it was a risk. Why risk? Because I gave the microphone to the man who was criticizing me. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saved that situation and went on very well. Endurance, indulgence, clemency, forbearance is the answer for all these surprises. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.